Hi, and welcome back to the JV channel. I'm going to be playing What Remains of Edith Finch Part 2. I hope you guys are ready and excited. I'm sorry that it took me a little bit longer to release Part 2, but we'll be playing. And again, happy Spooktober as well. And also, if you guys like this video, please like and subscribe. I really greatly appreciate that. And please check out my other socials as well. And I'm also a Twitch streamer. My Twitch link will be in the description as well, so that way you guys can come and check me out live. But alright, so we are back in playing part two of this game. We haven't gotten really far.
I got the sense Edie had spent a lot of time here before my mom sealed the doors.
Definitely creepy, that's for sure. Okay, let's check this. Molly Finch,
December 13, 1947. Dear diary, I'll be gone soon, but I wanted to tell somebody about what's gonna happen.
Oh.
It started when Mom sent me to bed without dinner. I woke up and I was starving, so I looked around for something to eat.
The heck? Okay, totally not creepy at all. The gerbil food?
The gerbil food was dry, but I didn't mind it.
Okay, where's our gerbil? This is not creepy at all. What's this door over here, though?
Mom, can I come out now?
She'd lock us in here?
Dad, it's late. Go to sleep.
My Halloween candy was all gone.
Okay. Spooktober, spooky time. It is a spooky time. Okay. Could just go back to sleep. Whoa, it looks cloudy out there. That is not scary at all. I do like the music though.
I thought about eating Christopher, but I held back.
Okay. Are we gonna go drink water in here?
I ate a lot of things that night.
Okay. Are we gonna die from like poison berry or something?
I kept eating and eating.
Oh my god. We freaking ate toothpaste? What the frick? Dang, we're shorty. What the heck? I thought we were gonna drink toilet water or something. Okay.
Then I heard chirping outside my window.
Oh.
It was a barn swallow going back to her nest. I reached out for her.
Oh my god.
And suddenly, I was a cat.
What the? This is not real. What? We're a cat now?
I tried to be quiet, but the bird was really scared.
The frick? We're actually a cat? Are you kidding me?
Mom and Dad didn't even look at me.
Are we still following the bird? The frick? This is so crazy. We're a frickin' cat. How did this even happen? I got you, bird. Yeah. Whoa. What is this? So we're Edith, Milton, Lewis, Dawn, Odin, Sam, we're Molly, the Finches. So interesting. Oh yeah, this is how we go back. Okay, I forgot how to play. I don't remember the controls.
I jumped and I almost got her.
Oh my god, we are fearless. The heck? Are we glitching out right now?
I could tell she was getting really tired.
How are we gonna get up there? Did we fall?
Now I was up in the big tree. I promised Dad I wouldn't climb it anymore. All I cared about was eating that mama bird.
Okay, how are we gonna get up there? We can't, right? Jesus, even doing this is like scaring me.
Gobbled her up.
Oh.
And suddenly, I was an owl. First, all I heard was the wind.
What the frick?
Little teeth nibbling in the grass.
What are we? Now we're an owl? This is so crazy. The heck? Oy. Okay, this is pretty scary.
I imagined his face looking up and seeing mine through my talons.
Oh.
I swallowed him up, and I didn't chew one bit.
Okay.
Then I flew off to find something.
Okay, that's actually kind of sad, not gonna lie. What the heck? Okay, we're a beautiful owl. Something bigger.
A mama rabbit.
What? A mama rabbit? Okay, I feel bad for doing this. Jesus.
She was almost too big to carry. I started choking, but I couldn't stop eating. And suddenly, I was a shark.
What is happening? What the frick? Are we just gonna like... What is happening? Are we just dreaming right now, or?
I rolled off a cliff and into the ocean. Now, I was hungrier than ever.
Okay. Jesus. How much do we eat?
I wanted fat, juicy seals.
Not the seals! Okay. That's ruthless. It's interesting how we're like different animals. Like, this is. Okay, what else are we looking for here? What if we eat like a human? don't see nobody. What are we looking for? Are we like going the wrong way? I don't even know. And this is how we died, because we just eat so much stuff. So much random stuff. Is that the one we bit?
Grabbed on tight. When I was so hungry, I jumped out of the water. When I opened my eyes, everything had changed.
Oh, what the? What the heck are we? What the frack? What in the world? Ew, are we like an octopus or something?
Now I was a monster and I smelled people everywhere.
What the frick? What in the frack? I feel kind of disturbed, not gonna lie. Ew, are we like a sea monster? Ew.
I was big, but I moved real quiet.
Oh, Jesus, Lord! What the frack? This music just makes it creepier. The frack? Just make sure it's not too loud. Oh my god, what the heck are we playing? What kind of monster are we? I'd much rather go back to being.
Stop, but also I didn't.
We should go back to being an owl or something. He's singing a pirate song. Dude, he was actually singing like a pirate song. Okay, come on. We gotta go out this way, huh? Oh, he's a captain, he's the last one. Okay, so we're not a monster anymore. Oh, we still are.
I slithered onto the sand, and the good smell went into an old pipe.
What the frack? What could be more delicious than a human being? This is definitely Spooktober, for sure. Is it food? Ick, we came out of the toilet?
Closer and closer.
Where the heck are we? We're in Molly's room? No. All my stomachs.
All my stomachs started growling.
The heck?
And suddenly, I was me. Sleep.
Ooh, I just got like shivers from that. What the heck? What the frick? So is that really how she died though? That was Molly Finch.
I'm not sure if I believed all of that, but I'm sure Edie would have.
Interesting. So that was Molly Finch's story. What? It's that cat though.
This will be obvious later, but my mom never told me any of these stories. Edie would have, but mom didn't like bringing up the past. Though, when we adopted a stray kitten, she was the one who named it Molly.
Hmm.
I spent a lot of time in Great-Grandma Edie's room.
This is her room? She still got... Are those real or fake?
Edie gave a big interview about a mole man living under the Finch house. My mom was furious. I hadn't thought of myself as Edith Jr. for a long, long time.
Edie won't go.
One summer, they evacuated the island, but Edie refused to go. For a few weeks, she was a celebrity.
A celebrity for not leaving her own house? Just doesn't make any sense. It's very creepy, though.
Edie told people Sven was killed by a dragon. She could also have said he was building a dragon-shaped slide that collapsed. She could have, but she didn't.
Killed by a dragon. Wait, is that how he died? Dragon kills Finch. Wow. That is,
Even in her 90s, sometimes Edie seemed a lot younger than my mother. The only trace Grandpa Sam's first wife, Kay, left on the house was the pink bathroom.
There's a secret in this bathroom.
There's a secret in this bathroom. It's in the last place you would look. It isn't in the cupboard. It's hidden in this book.
What? Dude, this house has too many mysteries. And the reason is why? Why do you guys think that this house has so many, like, mysteries? And, like, what do you guys think is going on?
Ben gave Sam an old camera he'd refurbished. He never put it down.
This house has too many secrets, too many locks. It's creepy. How do we kneel down again? I don't know why the sounds of this game freaks me out. Ooh. This is Fort Calvin's? Let's check. This is Calvin's room. Anything? No? Can't look at anything?
I knew Grandpa Sam had a twin. And that he never talked about him. I guess my grandpa didn't like history any more than my mom did.
How come we're going through these hidden secrets now?
My brother,
Sam Finch.
The thing I remember is that when he made up his mind, that was it.
Oh. This is the right foot, left foot. Another mushroom.
And he did. At Barbara's funeral, we swore we'd never be afraid again. And he wasn't. I think Calvin always wanted to fly.
This is scary.
But that day, he finally made up his mind to do it.
Somebody running?
I told him going around was impossible. Maybe if I hadn't said that.
Calvin, I'm not gonna tell you again.
Maybe if the wind hadn't picked up. And maybe
Jesus.
He'd still be here. But I doubt it. I think
That's
he'd
scary.
Already made up his mind. That's what I want to remember about my brother.
Oh my god, and this is making me motion sick. Oh my god, this does not look safe.
He made up his mind to fly, and he did.
Okay, so I guess he died because he basically jumped or the tree branch broke.
Calvin's story felt strangely familiar. When I was younger, I remember trying to do the exact same thing.
So we're like figuring out why everybody died or how they died? So Molly...
Edie roped off Calvin's half of the room.
So Edie is like the grandma, right? So they were like twins. And then Molly died from a monster? Can we not go out yet? Looks like it's been glued. Oh, we didn't go up this side yet.
Mom said Grandpa Sam enlisted at 18 and never set foot in the room again.
Dude, that's just wild. I mean, I can't even imagine going through that way and... Sad. What the heck? This game has a lot of puzzles. I'd be scared. She's here by herself, too.
The passages were a pretty tight fit. They'd obviously been built for smaller hands and bellies.
Yeah, but we haven't gone this way yet. Oh my god, what the heck?
Growing up, I always thought of Barbara as a child star. I never thought about how hard it must have been for her afterwards.
Dreadful stories.
Of all the stories people wrote about Barbara's death, I'm surprised Edie saved this one.
Old Jack. Oh gosh, this looks scary.
Old Jack here with another ghastly tale.
Whoa.
Inspired by America's most unfortunate family. I'm calling it the surprise ending of Barbara Finch.
Okay, that's pretty creepy. It's definitely for Spooktober.
Barbara was famous for her scream. Now at 16, she was all washed up. A has-been. But in a lucky break, she'd been asked to perform her signature scream at a local convention for monster movie fans. It was just the boost her career needed. Unfortunately, her scream hadn't aged well.
Getting better. I think you just need the right motivation.
Her biggest fan and current boyfriend, Rick, was about to demonstrate when...
What the heck?
That was a great scream.
It was Barbara's father, Sven. He'd slipped into a table saw and had to be rushed to the emergency room.
What the heck? So is this family cursed?
Stuck babysitting her youngest brother, Walter. Her convention comeback was canceled.
Okay, I'm hearing frustration, but I'm not hearing terror. What if I tried...
A gang of hoodlums in Halloween masks have been terrorizing Orca's Island tonight. Police are urging residents to...
That came from the basement.
You're right. Also, I loved your delivery on that. Why is your basement door locked?
Because my dad likes making puzzles and secret passages. There's a key hidden in the music box. The secret is to keep winding and winding until finally the key pops out.
Thanks, babe. I'll be back in a sec.
20 minutes later.
The frick?
Rick hadn't returned. So Barbara went to look for him. Right on cue.
This is so crazy that it's like comic book style.
She reached for the music box.
The heck? And we're like in a comic, basically?
The key. She listened for Rick, but the house was silent.
What the frick? Is it this is Michael Myers song? What am I playing here?
She found Rick's crutch and imagined the worst.
What the frick? What are we? What is going on? Is it Michael Myers music? What the frock? I've got a thingy and I'm not afraid to use it. I forgot what these things are called. What the frick? Okay, I'm kind of what the heck?
Oh dear!
Oh. Barb, relax. I was just trying to scare you to help you find your scream.
Well, I'm not scared.
Oh my gosh.
Then act furious. All I'm getting from you now is that you're hurt and confused. And you...
Dang.
She threw him out, but she kept a little something to remember him.
Barb, have you seen my other crutch?
And she
his body?
Holding it when she fell asleep watching the late, late picture show. Hours
this guy's voice
later.
So creepy.
Barbara! Walter, what's going on up there? Okay, I'm coming up, but if this is a trick, you're dead, Walter.
Jesus, again? Don't like this music. Those two look like eyes. Oh my god, I'm getting like scared playing this. What the heck?
Suspicious activity.
Barbara turned, saw the hookman, and was speechless. He was quite smashing. And
happened to her brother? Jesus, stop. Where's her brother?
She played her part beautifully.
Is this a part of the movie, though?
She thought about abandoning Walter, but just couldn't do it.
All right, yes, I know.
Thank you.